I swear this Jeep Grand Cherokee has a mind of its own. It knows what I want, and I want good Italian food. That's why I'm here at Il Vicinato, which means the vicinity.
This is the most authentic Italian you could have in the neighborhood.
It's as good as it gets. It's hard to reproduce what they got going on here.
This is the family recipes.
But these family recipes weren't brought over from the old country. Instead, chef owner Felipe Munoz realized his dreams, American style, while cooking Italian style.
Your dad came here needing some part-time work.
Yeah, he actually started off at a Como Inn restaurant, which was a Chicago institution for so many years.
Yeah.
The opportunity came to buy the building, and it's been one of his dreams for a while, so he decided to give it a shot, and he hasn't looked back since.
It's the real American dream, right?
Absolutely.
Guy moves from Mexico, works as a chef for 26 years, comes here, boom.
I'm not trying to get too emotional or anything, but he's a big inspiration for me, my brothers, you know what I mean? Everybody
it's
in the family.
It's understandable. So. And you know what? It seems fitting. I mean, the touchy feel-good stuff is fine.
Sure.
But I'm here to eat some chicken Vesuvio. So I'm gonna go meet the old man.
Sounds good.
You just stay here and look pretty.
Got it.
What part of Italy are you from?
I'm from Mexico.
Mexico, Italy.
But I love Italian food.
A lot of people don't know this, but chicken Vesuvio truly was invented in Chicago. What makes your chicken Vesuvio the best?
I guess we'll make a difference than everybody else. The stuff that, like green peas.
Greens in the Vesuvio?
We don't do that.
Man, peas. So there's no secret. You're just throwing skin down, let it crisp up, right?
You wanna do it?
I could do that. All right, so we got the breast, we got the wing, we got the thigh, and we got the drumstick.
I gotta get the potatoes now.
Get the potatoes.
Cut them four wedges.
Got it. It's gonna be good, huh? You eat this?
I eat it every day.
You don't order out?
Why go to a different place?
Oh.
When I know.
Confidence.
When I know what I'm gonna eat.
When I know what I'm eating, why would I go somewhere else, right?
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Now, switch the potatoes.
Yes, Godfather.
Con la pollo.
Oh, God, that's hot.
It's got third degree burns. I decide I'm not getting anywhere near Felipe's broiler, nor does he want me there.
Go mangle it, and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks.
I've been coming here for...
How you doing? Hey, babe.
Excuse me, Felipe said we're ready to serve at our table.
It smells just fan-frickin-tastic. Why are you the best?
It really is the big guy in the back.
El Jefe Felipe, the Italian by association.
Exactly.
Right?
Yeah.
That sounds good to me. Let's dig in. Come on. I mean, the chicken is so juicy and tender. I love that crispy skin. The garlic that's just encrusted on it right now with the oregano and the salt. This is great. We're going to be here for a while, man.
Oh, yeah.
Alexandra and Company on Facebook, thank you for sending me to this spot. Let us know if you got a spot that you want us to go to. Facebook, Twitter, and ChicagoIsBestTV.com. Until then, arrivederci.